guys, this is going to be a video on my survival let's play on Block Launcher. Let's go ahead and load. So, wait. Alright, see you here in this game, guys. Go ahead, go enable some mods. We'll be back when I get these set up. Alright, I'm back, guys, and I got the mods fixed. We have the Backpack mod, Bosscraft, Creature Hunter, Inventory Save, Legendary Beast, more swords, not enough items, more Ore Plus mod, RPG Craft mod, and Tree Captator mod. So, we have it enabled. Let's get straight into it.
No, I'm not.
The International Space Station's food supply has run out.
Alright, play.
The cushion of my chair.
This man with the yellow hat will bring your food supply today.
So then it's okay to eat the peanuts, huh?
Yes, you may eat the peanuts.
Alright, so what class should it be? Ninja? Yeah, let's be a ninja. So let's get straight into it. Slash.
Ninja.
So. Hold on, I'll be back. Alright, I'm back, guys. I'm sorry. The mods just don't want to work. So I guess we're doing our normal survival. Oh, that's okay. Oh, yeah, guys. I got a new one or two. 3D. Hope you enjoy it. Took about an hour to make. Believe it or not, Panzoid actually works for the phone. Oh yeah, recently, like a couple hours ago, I released a video on how to make an easy 2D intro. It looks awesome. And this one is 3D. Tell me if you guys want to see how to make that one.
He's coming back into communication range.
So, pretty boring, just getting the basics.
Hurry, almost time to send them to the space station.
Well, we'll be in pretty air.
In 28 seconds, she'll be in position to load the payload.
Alright guys, I think I'm making it for very long, just 10 minutes ago. I'm kind of tired.
But George
wasn't ready in time. You know what guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna make the next episode in a couple hours.